I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to install Android apps on devices remotely. Step 1. Open a web browser, navigate to play.google.com, and then sign in to the Google account associated with your Android device. You'll land on your Google Play homepage. Step 2. Click to open the information screen associated with the Android app that you want to install remotely. Step 3. Click Install. A dialog box opens where you can choose what device you want to install that app on. Step 4. Click the Choose a Device drop-down menu to see all of the Android devices you can install this app on. Click to select the device you want to install this app on, and then click Install. Enter your password if prompted. That app will be remotely installed the next time you sign in to that device. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.